My name Joanna. I born deaf. My family I grew up hearing. It was hard because I had to oral and lip read them. But I look forward to see my deaf friend at the deaf club every week and pick up sign language. I went to a hearing school that had deaf unit. It was hard at school, but the teachers helped me. I found it hard to make friends, and I can't understand the hearing children well. But I look forward to seeing my deaf friend in the uni and meeting up with them. When I left school, I went to work at a deaf centre where I work with other deaf people. That way, I helped me learn more sign language and meet more deaf friends and become more involved in the deaf community, which is important. Been hard growing up in the hearing community, but recently with the virus, it's so hard with the mask, everyone wear masks. How is the vibration? How lovely. But I have to say, sorry, I can't stand because I'm deaf. Please remove. Some people do, some don't, but have to be strong because being deaf is a hidden disability. So it's hard to explain to people, but you have to keep strong, keep going, and you will get through. And it helps when you are involved in other deaf community events. You meet other deaf the same as you.